Becoming is a group exhibition by several artists at Terra Culture Gallery in Lagos. Take a look.
It's a full house at the Terra Culture Gallery in Lagos as art lovers gather to enjoy this group exhibition titled Becoming.
Becoming is about growing into yourself as a young artist. It's about really finding your space, finding your own form of expression and really going deep into it. And as a result of that, we have artists that are really, really diverse.
Different techniques, styles and concepts are displayed in an array of art forms due to the mix of artists involved in this project.
What we're trying to do is trying to bring a community together of creatives. I'm talking about artists, I'm talking about sculptors, I'm talking about everybody that has a mind of trying to create something different. So that's what we're on about here, and I mean, as you can see, it looks really, really nice.
They explain the issues that have caught their eye and how they capture it in this exhibition.
As we could see here, there are three works I am exhibiting in this exhibition. This is called The Past, this is The Present, and that's The Future. So these actually come together to form who a person is. A person stems from their past, who they are now, and who they will be in the nearest future.
The Five Naira piece, that's like my favorite, because it tells a lot of stories. It's telling stories of how, when I was young, I really had to always spend Five Naira, and then the hand is my friend's hand, the Five Naira is my best friend's Five Naira, and I've kept it like since. And it just makes me realize that you can actually do more than you ever expect.
This is my favorite piece because it is a celebration of femininity. There's a kind of, as a woman, I'm not sure if anyone else, any other person can understand, but most women will understand the shame and the reduction that is associated with female sexuality. A lot of women are made to believe that you're supposed to hide your sexuality or be ashamed of your sexuality or reduce your sexuality. So this is kind of a celebration whereby this is the truth, my truth about sexuality, whereby the female sexuality is fruitful, it is lush, it's a pleasure to be female.
Here is my work, and my idea behind this work is just to portray the relationship with kids and the environment, how they relate to their environment, how they reciprocate the kind of things they get from their environment, how they show it to the world. Here is a smiling baby with a good laughter on her face. So it's showing how the environment got to impress the baby and how it gave it back to the world.
The works of art reveal how each artist is navigating the world by showing these issues through their photography, woodworks, paintings, and other installations.